affecting ODM in any way?
No, definitely it has been a bruising battle, but I think it's stronger now.
Is it?
It's now stronger because the caliber of parliamentary candidates we have gotten is strong stuff. The MCAs that we have gotten are strong stuff. So together, we are now forming a very strong team that can drive the ODM agenda forward.
How about the unity of the party?
The unity of the party, I think the party leadership hierarchy, the top hierarchy, should be able to manage it anyway. So that if we want the ODM to actually succeed in Busia County, all people should have to come together.
Are you willing to come together?
Definitely. I'll work with every ODM member to ensure that the ODM agenda is carried forward.
Given a platform to maybe say something to Otuoma, what will you tell him?
I'll tell him, brother, ODM is a very big family, so many positions, it's position of senator, nominated MP, personal assistant to the president, if he wins, so many, there's a lot to be shared out. It's not a matter of life and death. It's a lot to be shared out.
Governor, you hinted about Otuoma being a Jubilee Mall. After this exercise, do you still hold the standard? Is still a Jubilee Mall?
I still maintain, because in fact, the whole of Otuoma's campaign was bankrolled by Jubilee. All these agents in the polling stations, the data shows, were all Jubilee people. Just or not MP, so they were campaigning for him. And Baraza, who is the Jubilee gubernatorial candidate, has been seen with Otuoma broad daylight. So, and the funding of his campaign was basically for Jubilee. So I believe he's still a Jubilee man who had just been sent to wreck the party.
Governor, do you believe you won this election events correct, given the amount of delay laying of results? Does this give you the confidence?
Yeah, definitely managing the primary system, considering the financial base of the party. I think these officials have tried their level best. Initially, I was disappointed the exercise started because it was late, the papers arrived late, but eventually it took shape. And here we are now, the results. And you find that people are celebrating. The parliamentary candidates are not complaining. The MCAs are not complaining. People have accepted it. So this was a very credible kind of election. If you see 1% of the people complaining, it means the rest are satisfied. So I believe people won these elections, nominations, in the right way. The right way.
Maybe Mr. Governor, just one more. You are the first county to hold these nominations. What is that one lesson or question you pass over to the counties that are not conducting their nominations yet?
I think adequate preparation should be made, especially for the party officials who are conducting the elections. Adequate financing should be done so that we don't have these hitches. But for other counties we have not done, be able to bring peace. With peace, the exercise goes on smoothly and the results will be acceptable to everybody.
Maybe you can now switch language to Swahili.
Wabunge. Nafikiri wengi wameridhika. Sioni ni malalamisho yoyote. Hata wao wasimamia huu uchaguzi wanasema kuna malalamisho wamepata. Hiyo inamaanisha hii uchaguzi ilikuwa ya haki na matokeo yanakubalika na wananchi pia.
Nataje kulingana na kule kutumika kwa matokeo kufika hapa katika ATC hadi asubuhi, labda umeelezewa kwamba
kiri sijaongea na wale ambao walisimamia uchaguzi, lakini ndio pia unajua hali ya terrain ya upande ya Chesa, unajua unachukua masaa mingi kusafiri kutoka kuliko labda kutoka Budalangi. Budalangi unatumia lami hadi kule, lakini hapa Teso ni milima na mabonde ambapo hata gari itatembea kwa sio kwa kasi sana. Kwa hivyo ile tunashukuru tu matokeo yote yalikuja, hakuna baya hata kama zilichelewa, hakuna ile deadline ilikuwa imewekwa lazima sisi kuje jana. Kwa hivyo nasema tukio na results zilifika, na kila mtu nasema ameridhika. Ndipo hata wengine walikuwa hata kufanya maandamano, hata wananchi wakakataa kushiriki kwa sababu kila mtu aliona kweli usimamizi wa kura ilifanyika kwa njia ya uwazi.
Maybe just
your first one in the works. Is Mr. Innocent Toluku an employee of the county government? I don't think he's an employee of the county government. He is not, let us say, for a fact. He is not an employee of the county government. That's what now? You might be having a clue. He's employed in which office? Because these are things that... Is it in the governor's office? Is it an accountant or what? So those are just false claims. Oluku is an old man who retired a long time ago. He's not a young guy. Why should somebody who is over 60 years, how could he be in employment? Doing what? Really? Doing what? You could check the age of this man at all. This is a businessman in this account. He's not an employee of the county government. Plan B, kujua plan ya kwanza A ni kuunga, ni kushinda. Sindikana plan B, lazima kushirikiana na yule mwenye ameshinda. Ili tufanye kazi pamoja. Nikipatiwa kama sema ndio plan B. Sio hakuna plan nyingine ambayo tutatarajia. Lengo letu hasa ni kuhakikisha kwamba wale ambao wamepatiwa nafasi ya kugombea viti kwa nyadhifa tofauti tofauti MCA wanashinda. So plan B yetu sema kwamba hii mwenyewe kama imeshikwa sasa tugawe pamoja.
Naje kuhusiana na msimamo wa chama kuhusiana na zoezi hili, maana pia ni mambo ya kauli za Mchujo. Unaendelea vipi kuhusiana na wakati jana kulikuwa na kucheleweshwa kwa karatasi za kupiga kura na vijisanduku kufika katika maeneo kupiga kura?
Nafikiri hizo hizi ni ngumu hata kwa chama, na nimeshiriki uchaguzi mingi hapo awali. Nafikiri imekuwa organized vizuri sana, zingine zimekuwa tu fujo, hata makaratasi haziletwi maafisa wa kini. ODM presiding officers walifanyiwa training ya kutosha, tax na pia usafirishaji wa maboxes ilifanyika kwa haraka. Ile mchanganyiko ilifanyika kati ya Teso na Teso, lakini ilirekebishwa kwa haraka sana. Kwa hivyo mimi ningependa kushukuru chama yangu ya ODM kwa mpangilio mzuri ambao waliweka kwa hiyo uchaguzi. Nafikiri yale makosa yametokea hapa waweza kurekebisha pengineko wakiendesha uchaguzi kwa hizo kaunti zingine.
Na governor, what do you attribute the turnout in Teso North and Teso South too?
Yeah, you know the Tesos, for the first time, they are also testing leadership. They believe they should retain the seat. That's why, in fact, those only in Teso, the turnout was high all over. That was the real election in Busia County. The rest, when you are done, this is polishing and you are home and dry. So the people are excited. This was a real election. If I look at the amount of money and the resources people invested, you'll find that is more than just a nomination.
And Your Excellency, you also said that you are ready to work with all the leaders, including Dr. Otuoma. You say, and then you've also maintained that he's still a Jubilee, he was a Jubilee candidate and remains a Jubilee person. Are you ready to work with him as a Jubilee candidate, as a Jubilee mole, as you perceive him?
You know, we should cleanse him first. And once we cleanse him, we shall accommodate him and go along with him, one of us. So it's not that, you know, he went there and bounced back, but we have to do a ceremony for him. So, you know, the party leader took him to funeral and convinced him that he was the vice chairman. When you know what the constitution says, the ODM constitution, to the funeral, the delegate, the delegate, the vice chairman, the old woman, the Zulu, the man is on. So we need to some cleansing for him so that he can.
Na pengine mwisho bwana gavana, kuna hizi kura zaidi ya 43, sijui utaweka mkakati gani kuhakikisha kwamba